Can Jose stand the pressure of skating after Surya? She's got all the same tricks. Very differently packaged. Gentle and balletic, but still tremendous speed. Great technical skill.
Combination Surya Bellamy just did. Oh, big deduction for that. That'll be at least 0.5. She's gonna have to use this next little section of music. Just reframe. There's still six more elements left. She's gotta keep it together.
The damage has been done, though.
So one of the best ones in the competition. Nice height, great, great control. And speaking of control, watch these connecting steps into the double lutz, hands over her head. Right in here.
Most beautifully choreographed program thus far in the women's event, but without the combination, it will not be a winner.
You need to nail all the elements. Teammate and training mate Kurt Browning watching on. Triple Lutz right here. It seemed to be fine going in.
Balance just got back on the heel on the landing. She really didn't have a chance to get into the double toe at all.
This is a double axe, a beautiful double axe. Nice, very tight position in the air. Nice flow coming out. And watch on this double lutz coming out of these steps. Her hands go right over her head. Great control.
Makes the jump more difficult in that position. The technical program has become over the last several years simply a question of who can do it when the pressure is the greatest.
When it counts, there's a lot of pressure on everyone doing a technical program. It's really sort of the attitude do or die. You have to do it in order to be in the top group. The top three will be skating clean performances, as we saw with Surya Bonnelly.
Let's go, Shoreland.
Elvis and Lloyd Eisler. All feeling a little gloomy. They've been there.
We've all been there at one point or another.
Isabelle Brasseur also sharing her thoughts and I'm sure sending her sympathy to Jose. This is only worth one-third of the total, though. We still have the two-thirds portion, the free skate, which will be Friday night. Base mark must have been excellent to keep the marks at the 5-1 and 5-2 range, even with the deduction. The tears begin to flow.
And the maximum presentation, 5.3.
Upset, no doubt, but she is still third. Surya Bonaly, the leader, Katrina Witt second, and Jose in third.
Thank you.